Montreal, the Islanders were down 2-0, but came back. 2.5 minutes left in the third. Alexander Cimak tied it for the Islanders, his 14th. The game went into overtime. 7 seconds left in overtime. Ziggy Palfy with the chance, and Pat Jablonski turns it away. 2-2 the final. Two Montreal goals got disallowed by the video replay judge. Elsewhere, St. Louis won in Chicago. Colorado leads Philadelphia third period. College basketball, number one.